A 70-year-old man died in a hit-and-run crash this morning near the Honolulu Police Department's main headquarters. Police say it happened just before 1 o'clock this morning on Alapai Street. They say the man was on Alapai between King and Barataria Streets when a white sport utility-type vehicle struck him. The man died at the scene. The vehicle did not remain. This was Oahu's second fatal traffic accident involving a pedestrian in the past 3 days.